Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them, and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Guess what?
Good. Call me if you need me. I'm carrying too much cash. Need to hand some off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your money's always safe.
Going straight to the bank.
You sure use some wheels over here?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help. I need some motherfuckers wiped out.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
We gonna stomp it.
Down before you get dead!
Look this away. Where'd you get off to?
Can't hide from me, boy. Like a damn gun.
Is that you, asshole? He brought you. Killed another one. That shit'll wake you up.
Handed to us.
eyes on the suspect. Eight. What I need is a bullet in your brain.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
I think I see the suspect.
Got me.
I'm out.
search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.